house?
Ah, Mr. Rainsford, I've been expecting you. Do come in. We'll get you warmed up. We'll get you in a new change of clothes. Just come in, please. We'll go to the living quarters.
How do you know my name?
I'll explain later. Just let's go to the living quarters.
Perhaps you were surprised that I recognized your name. You see, I read all books on hunting, published in English, French, and Russian. I have but one passion in my life, Mr. Rainsford, and it is the hunt.
Really? What you been hunting lately?
I did once encounter a Cape buffalo.
Really, a Cape buffalo? Was it a big one?
Oh, he was a monster.
Did he charge you?
Hurled me against a tree, fractured my skull.
Oh, I always thought the Cape buffalo was the most dangerous game.
No, sir, the Cape buffalo is not the most dangerous game. In these preserves on my island, I hunt much more dangerous game.
Is there big game on this island?
The biggest.
Oh, really?
Oh, it isn't here naturally, of course. I have to stock the island.
What do you have imported? Tigers or something?
No, hunting tigers ceased to interest me some years ago. I exhausted the possibilities, you see. No thrill left in tigers. No real danger.
What animal is it?
I'll tell you. You will be amused, I know. I think I may say, in all modesty, that I have done a rare thing. I have invented a new sensation.
New sensation.
I asked myself why the hunt no longer fascinates me, and it led me to a new creation. You are much younger than I am, Mr. Rainsford, and have not hunted as much as me, but perhaps you can guess the answer?
What was it?
Simply this. Hunting had ceased to be what you'd call a sporting proposition. It had become too easy. I always got my quarry. Always. There is no greater bore than perfection.
So what did you do?
I had to invent a new animal to hunt.
A new animal? You're joking!
Not at all. I never joke about hunting. I needed a new animal. I found one. So I bought this island, built this house, and here I do my hunting.
The animal generals are off.
I wanted the ideal animal to hunt. It must have courage, cunning, and above all, the ability to reason.
But no animal can reason.
My dear fellow, there is an animal that can.
But you can't mean.
And why not?
I can't believe you're serious, General Zeroff. This is some sort of grisly joke.
I refuse to believe that so modern and civilized a young man as you would think this way. Surely your experiences in the war...
did not make me a cold-blooded murderer.
I see I'll not be able to change your mind on the issue. I will give you a 10-minute head start. Run.
We'll be right back.
wary of these games, Mr. Rainsford. I'm going back to my house for a picnic.
Hoping to see you again. Well, let's finish this like Matt, shall we?